A gruesome discovery for a driver who decided to take a walk near Sherman Island in Sacramento County.
As KCRA 3 Melinda Meza reports, 9 dead sheep were found floating in a slough.
There's one right here. There's also one right here, which you can barely see. It's been pretty decomposed.
Sacramento County resident James Terry says he expected to find some shade on his walk, but he says he did not expect to find these dead sheep.
I noticed some animal carcasses floating out in the lake. So I went ahead and took a closer look and noticed a whole bunch of sheep that were disposed here.
Some people say they were able to spot the sheep right here in Sacramento County along Highway 160. They say they have no idea how these sheep ended up in the water.
I still was pretty grossed out by it.
Terry says he called the sheriff's department and was referred to animal control.
I think it would be at least a good thing that, you know, animal control comes out and sees what's going on out here.
We talked to the director of animal care, who says it's up to the property owner to remove the animals. An abandoned barn was found on the property. Animal care says it's not uncommon for sheep to be chased into the water by coyotes.
You know, all these sheep in the water like this, this is connected to the Delta. There are lots of animals, and, you know, they've been rotting there.
On Sherman Island, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.